Hi everyone, Major here. Welcome back to Armored Warfare. Going to take the Remka out for a run, Red Possum. So we've got a T90 at level 8, myself at level 8, two M1A1 Abrams at level 7, and a Palmyra at level 7. Now, I don't know where the Palmyra is going to hide on this map, unless it camps down by the beach. But always good to have some arty to throw a bit of lead the opposition's way. I must admit, I haven't played this map for a little while. This will be somewhat of a nice look back into the past. Let's go missiles to start. Seconds. Let's just cruise straight up to this
Black
road.
Company, your help is greatly needed. The
Up to
Lions
this
of
rock.
Redwheel have taken over this region, and we need to retreat. Clear our escape route so we can get everyone out of there. Get ready, Black Company. Enemy spotted in the west. New orders, Black Company. We know that the Lions of Redwheel are going to use the oil here for their own gain. Plant explosives in the marked target so they can't
Another
get their
target.
hands on anything. Let's ruin their day.
Who's hit me? Bloody T-15.
No facts.
ERA deflected a shot.
Where is that
Track
coming from?
Prepared.
That's where it's coming from.
No facts.
Alright, let's go missiles.
We took a hit.
So do they.
Target down.
Let's get out of there temporarily.
No effect.
Puts its cloaking device on, it can't be seen again.
Identify.
Boston, tank. No men.
Pull back when I shouldn't have. Alright. Alright, they got that
Identify
dude.
Target.
Possible PC.
I'll get a shot to you through the gap in the rocks. Ah, yes.
Thanks for clearing the way for our guys in the hills. We need to clear the area around the main offices next.
Oh, yeah, is everyone going for damage? T90, 3 and 6.
Keep them away from here.
Not a bad start. Wasn't the best shot I've ever taken. Well, that had an impact on its health. And this ball too. Oh no, just moved back just in the nick of time.
Identify target.
Possible PC.
We
reloading.
dangerous gear.
Threat destroyed.
Alright, let's fix up the engine.
Engine prepared.
Identify target.
Oh, not again. Now we're in a bad position. Oh, we've got the tracks back.
Identify.
Hostile tank.
Oh, seriously, again? Be blind.
Threat destroyed.
Alright, let's go and get the secondary.
All targets armed and hot. Nice work. Looks like they're turning their attention elsewhere. I hope they don't head for the docks next.
I think they will. Looking a bit like a junkyard here.
Now, so keep them off of us. Enemy tank spotted to the east.
Identify.
Hostile tank.
Guns.
No men.
All right, sit the eight. Let's go missiles. A little bit of elevation might just get us a little look here. We sit here, should just come on out. Come on out.
No effect. They're immobilized. Penetrated.
All right, Black Company. We are a go. Those fanatical bastards can't get their hands on the oil here. Let them have a hole. Enjoy that paycheck.
Wow. Sounds like that guy had an extreme stutter. Well, after a slow start, got 9. Took a fair bit of damage, though, because I put myself in a poor position knowing that the AI was going to come from multiple directions, but fortunately survived it. So, numbers, please. All right, most kills went to myself. Most damage done went to myself. Most vehicles spotted went to myself. Most damage done while being spotted went to myself, and most reputation went to myself. So 32 kills, 60k in damage. Not too bad. A win is a win. Nice effort by the T90. They got up early with a few kills. And one of the M1 Abrams, Jager 262, 6 and 13, and the other one, 8 and 9. So the latter probably was finishing off people, while the first one was probably doing most of the damage. And the Palmyra, to their credit, a small map, managed to survive, got 2 kills and 5 grand damage. Good all-round team effort. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and look forward to your company again. Until then, bye for now.